So Sunday afternoon, I finally sat myself down after a wave of anxiety, and I said, "You're Skip Bleepin' Bayless. That's it. That's who you are. You got this." And I actually slept pretty well.